voila. Hit the subscribe button if you like taking instant photos, and let me know if you've ever had any issues with it.